But I wrote this next song in my room in Arizona when I was 14 years old, and I remember I had just kind of learned how to play guitar, and I walked out into the living room and I played this song for my mom and dad, and they were like, "Wow, that's really good. Whose song is that?" It's like, "I wrote it." And they totally didn't believe me that I wrote it. So for a few weeks they were like, "What is she doing in her bedroom? I think she's pretending that all these other people's songs are her own, living some weird double fantasy life." But it really was my song, so here it is. Of all the things I believed in, wanna get it over with. Tears for me, I'm a mess, but I do not cry. Counting the days that pass me by, I've been searching deep in my soul. Words down here, I'm starting to get old. Feel like I'm starting all over again. The last 3 years we just pretend, and I say goodbye to you, goodbye to everything that I knew. You were the one I love, the one thing that I dreamed.
And when the stars fall, I will lie awake. You're my shoes.